Yeah, fried Mincy. That'd be great.
Oh, that's the worst thing. Remember we used to talk about that for some reason, like having to eat her while she was still alive?
Mary, you're on Matt now.
Oh, good. That's how I want to be remembered.
Mary's just casually talking about frying up Mincy and eating her. All good. What's up? Yeah, you know I'm on here because I'm stoked. That's right, I'm stoked. Yeah. Hey, I love you. Look at that. The show was so much fun. Oh my god, I had a blast. It was awesome. It was like kind of a smaller venue and... pretty good turnout, and people were just like packed right up front and just like singing so loud. It was awesome.
Usually they only play like weird hip hop stuff at that venue, so.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's dope. Yeah, it was like 3 days' notice for this gig, and like a lot of people turned up for that. It was awesome. $2.7 billion. Wham bam. Yo, you guys gotta see the super cute bear that I got at the show. A Batman bear. He's a little cute dude. Got me a custom bear dressed up as Batman. And made me a card. It was awesome. He's a cool dude. I'll post pictures later. Yeah. Get Merritt to make me some food now. Solid. Yeah. I kind of am a Harry Potter bear, though, so. You know, do I really need a bear myself? Just keep making that face. You look cute. Andreedy, I have no idea how to say your name.
Did I tell you about the lady at the post office talking about her friend's son who she thought was named Adrian, but his name was named and do you know what Adrian's middle name was?
What?
Furious.
Adrian Furious?
Because yeah, his mom, when she was pregnant, had a dream that she was like really angry about. Ladies at the post office were cracking up about that. We bonded.
Nicole says hi, Meredith.
Hey, Nicole.
Yeah, she said hi back. You know, I don't have any Harry Potter tattoos. I have some of them that look like they could be related, though, you know. It's all good. Yeah, my mom's great. Everybody loves her. Adri? Hello. Going to LBI a while ago. I might be doing a gig there beginning of August. And then I might be doing a big old gig in Atlantic City. Am I a muggle? I think our bears, can you really consider a bear to be a muggle? That's a question for the scientists. I know it's late, I'm just stoked. I'm playing LA in August. Yeah, don't worry about it. Batman. All the way. Not even close. It was versus Superman. Am I drunk? Nah. I kind of gave up drinking. I went to my cousin's wedding reception on the West Coast. And I just drank a lot of wine. And it was kind of not a good vibe. And wine's like usually my only thing that I really like to drink anyways. So now anytime I think of wine, I just think of like being sick. So I'm kind of done. For right now. You know. I never drink that much anyways. I do it whenever I feel like it, but it's kind of rare. What are you saying? What rule is that?
I only do it
I only do it whenever I want. But it is okay rule when you pretty much don't really feel like it most of the time. Sometimes I get tired of just drinking water all the time. That's about it. Come to Portland, Texas. How about, yeah, I heard there's some Texas fans out there, huh? This is pretty cool. This is pretty cool, you know. Matt, look in the mirror and say, I'm ugly enough. That's from SpongeBob, right? Listen, I'm actually cute, so thanks. I was told that I was cute by my mom once, so yeah. I don't think I'm that cute. I think I just keep asserting the fact that I'm a bear, and then you guys just trick yourselves into thinking that I'm cute, but really I'm not. Really, I'm a hideous beast. Nope, you're cute. Why does your throat hurt? I watched a dope video of this doctor talking about how you can clear up a sore throat. I'll explain. You want me to explain? I am a doctor now, so let me explain. So basically, who would go to see me if I was a doctor? Nobody. All right, check this shit out. So what do you do is you just try to drain all the stuff in your throat. So you start by like tapping here. Tapping chokes. And to get all this stuff to drain here. And then you run your hand down the side of your neck, and you get... Stop it, Meredith, please. Stop it. You let this drain out, and then you tap it down again. And then you move all the stuff underneath your cheekbone, and then you put that down your neck, and then you do that. And then you get, like, behind your ear, and that drains down. I actually usually can feel that. And then you can get all the stuff that... It's like around your eye. Apparently it's all this just fluid. And if you get it drained out, then you don't get a sore throat. This dude was saying he hasn't had a sore throat in like 10 years or something. It apparently works. Yeah, I'm not kidding you. What if you accidentally die? When you die, well, everybody will die, so is it really an accident? Doctor, yeah, I am a doctor, PhD, so watch out. Dr. Matt, I sense a theme. I'm actually a hypochondriac, so I'd make a really good doctor. Not really, I don't know. I don't know what that means. Back of your head looking cute. Yeah, look at that. Look at, so great. So, such luscious hair. Come on. Fucking head, look at it. Am I tired? I am a little tired, yeah. The baby's tired. Matt is high on life right now. You're damn right. Jesus. I had such a great gig. It was so fun.
What do you want in the salad besides avocado and feta and spinach?
I like the things you made too. Those beans. Is Danny watching? Danny, you got a cute dog. Nah, you don't have to make more. Do I miss Philly? I'm in Philly right now. I'm not missing it now. I'm definitely here. I do miss the voice a little bit. That shit was dope. Did you guys watch? Did anybody watch my voice video that I did for voice casting? Maybe. Give you some insight to my shit. I miss Antarctica so bad. You're right about that. Yeah, a little bit. Hey, that's okay. I'll post it again tomorrow. Do you guys watch Silicon Valley? Because I love that show. I wish there was more episodes up. My birthday is September 6th. I'm going to be 88. It's a big year for me. Never thought I'd live to be past 86. I'm gonna die, you damn right. I can't wait. JK. I'm gonna be scared. I'm gonna be scared to die. One day all my paranoia will save my life, maybe. Have I ever been to South America? Nope. The only time I've been out of the U.S. was I went to Germany once. It was very cool in high school. I've seen all the Sherlock. Don't you worry about it. That's my absolute favorite show. I'm playing a show in New York August 3rd. And I'm going to be in New York this Thursday to record. I passed through Kentucky once, but I'm playing a show there this summer with Andy Grammer. Did you get tickets yet? Did you get your tickets yet? I'm coming to your town. I did a secret tour in Texas once. Bet you all didn't know about that. Played a bunch of shows. Yeah, do you not know I was opening for Andy Grammer? Come on, come on. Andy Grammer American Authors Tour, what? And then I might be opening for somebody else. I don't know. I can't tell you guys about it yet, but it might be pretty great. I'm just saying. Might be like the coolest thing ever, so don't even worry about it. I might be opening for, like...
The
Beatles, 1967. Yeah. Yeah, I might be opening for somebody pretty awesome. You guys can guess who it is. But I'm not going to confirm or deny. Don't even worry about it. That's right. Yeah, I'm seeing some accurate guesses. But I'm not going to confirm. So, I'll let you guys do what you will about that. Yeah, I'm opening for Michael Jackson. You got it. That's right. Heck yeah! Merrick made me salad. Praise Rang. Praise him. Alright, this is pretty cool. So, tell me about your stuff. I'm opening for Carson, yeah. you guys, you know what I like. Well done. Can't wait to eat. I would love to come to Brazil. Dude, you know I'd want to open for Radiohead just to get a free ticket to that. Come on, man. I might get to see Modest Mouse and Paul McCartney. How cool would that be, huh? I know like one Paul McCartney song.
Probably heard one.
Wait, what did I just say? I said that? I meant to say I know like one Backstreet Boys song, and by that I mean I know how to play one. I know more than one. So there. Alright, people. Tell me some stuff. I chew like a little bunny. Ah! Did you hear the noise Meredith made of that? Ugh.
You should hear him chew yogurt and tea.
One day, Columbia. Sorry about your bad day, but I hope tomorrow's better. Make sure you get a lot of good sleep. You'll probably feel a little bit better at least. Bears eat lettuce. Actually, well, bears are omnivores, aren't they?
Yep. They eat berries. That's why they call them berries.
Do you guys know that I have dope fans? Did you guys know that? You guys know that my fans are real cool. And they're pretty nice, and they're pretty cute, and pretty cool. Do you guys know that? All right. I'm just checking in. Did you say you're making something else, Mayor?
Yeah, pizza.
Oh, hell yeah.
I'm the best cook in the world.
I'm stoked right now. All right, what's it going to take, you guys? What's it going to take? I don't know where I'm going with this. Woo! I'm a happy mofo.
What's a mofo?
A mofo is somebody who is, I don't know. Guys, what should I tell Meredith?
I'm scared. I'm still learning about the world around me.
Meredith actually made this. So, but yeah.
Matt makes a lot of his
own food. I'll do it. I'm in LA, I guess.
Are you Earth Cafe?
Yeah. Hi, nice to meet you. Chicago, I know. I gotta go to Chicago, huh?
Have you ever been there?
Mm-mm.
Me neither.
I've only been on layovers.
I wanna see that bean.
You guys need me to sing something? Will you guys stay on here longer if I sing a song? I did Lost Stars tonight. I had a blast. When I was doing my warm-ups, I did the super high part that Adam does, that "So you out there crying, woohoo!" Whenever I did that whole I warmed up to that. I was like, yeah, I'm gonna kill it, and I just forgot to do it. And then I almost did it at the end, but it wouldn't have been appropriate anymore. So I didn't do it.
Have you heard the first time you did that on the show, I didn't think it was you. Because I didn't think you could do that.
Yep. Like I said, Mara, I remember all the stuff.
Except your childhood.
No, I remember that shit.
You've decided now to remember it since fans are interested.
Hard day? It's turning out to be a hard day for me. I must have left my ecstasy. Mary's laughing. I can't do it. Sorry.
Sing for your salad.
I gotta sing for my dinner here. Give me something else to sing. I don't usually just sing a cappella like this. You guys are helping me become more courageous. Rap. I remember I couldn't afford a Ford Escort or even a four-track recorder, so it's only right that I let the drop on the drop-top Porsche. For yourself, that's important. If you're a stripper named Porsche and you get tips from Miniman, then your fat friend, her nickname is Minivan. Excuse me, that's just a henny, man. I smoke, I drink, I'm supposed to stop, I can't because... There you go. Kenzie says, no. You know what, Kenzie? Maybe I can do whatever I want, huh? Huh? If you guys know me, you know that I love Kanye with all my heart. My favorite part of the show tonight, everybody singing along so loud. That was amazing. I was loving it. Very cool. Whoops. Comments went down. So lonely. Nah, Mary's just going to laugh at me, sorry.
I'm not going to laugh
this time. Why do I like wearing floral prints? Because it's on brand.
Marketing,
basically. It happened on the show once, and then once or twice, and then it just kept happening, and now it's just part of my thing. It's like wearing...
You like flowers, though.
Yeah, I like flowers, sure. Who doesn't? What a fro-mofo.